Oh, is Mike going crazy?
What is up, YouTube? It is me, Toxic Viper, or Adrian. So I'm recording this second episode of the RTG or Morecom at 3:33 in the morning. So y'all know Michael, right? You know the guy I play pro clubs with. He's on the channel a lot of the time. The day I'm recording this, it's his birthday, May 13th. So I just gotta say happy birthday, bro. We're supposed to be recording some pro clubs today, so we'll get content today, hopefully, if I'm up. But anyways, again, happy birthday, Michael. Hope it's a good day for you, and this probably won't be out on your birthday, so it might be weird watching this if you're watching this. But anyways, again, happy birthday. And now, let's get into this video, and this Morecom RTG. The last episode, we played one game because it was mostly like transfer stuff and us like creating our guide, doing all that stuff. So right now, I'ma just go to calendar. Again, this is each episode's a month, but this episode, we're going all the way through August. I'm thinking we play Mansfield since it's away. We play the cup game against Charlton. Sim Cheltenham. Play Macclesfield. Sim Exeter, and decide on when we get there if we play or Sim Swindon. And then at the end of the video, we'll do a transfer recap on the biggest transfers that has happened, and then we'll end the video there. Yeah, that's our plan for this episode. So let's already sim in to this next game. Transfer off for Oates. You know what, I guess that's not a lot at all. Another transfer offer. Oh, and this one's worth more. Bitch, please reject the first one. Go to Derry City, bro. I don't even know where that's at. Let's just hopefully get to this. Okay, another transfer offer, but this one's for Old, who's 33. So we'll accept this from Al-Rayyad. Oh. This is one guy we were looking to loan in, and he's from Hearts, a Scottish player. He's looking good. He's showing great potential there. We'll put him on the short list. Hopefully, we can get him for a loan. If not, we probably don't have the money, but if not, we might buy him. Aaron Hickey. Let's see. Approach to loan. Isn't interested in loaning this player. Can try approaching them, purchase or look on other loan targets. Okay, and it's looking like we don't have enough to buy him. It's not looking like we get him at least this season. Maybe if we get more funds, we can get him in the January transfer window, but right now it's not looking like that's gonna happen. Mansfield. Let's play this game. And here we are about to play Mansfield in Court Lane, which I'm pretty sure is not their actual, whatchamacallit, the actual stadium. That's it. I'm hoping we do well this game. We already have 3 points. We're in eighth right now. In one game, we won that last episode. So I'm hoping to keep that form, get a win today against Mansfield. But goalie is Olenek. Christian Pierce as captain, Rosen Maynard up top, a 5-2-1-2. So they're very defensive minded there, so might be hard getting through their defense, but hoping we don't struggle in that, still get a goal. O'Sullivan's iffy on the right side. I don't know about his starting position next year. We'll see. There's still a lot of season to go. And let's just get this game started. Let's go. Cooney's on the right hand side. Drop it back to Sullivan. Ref! Oh, this is a good spot for a free kick. I don't know my free kick taker, like if he's good or not. So I don't know how this is gonna go right here. Let's see. Yeah, Phillips is our best. So let's try and score this. Knuckleball. Green time. Ah. Good save. Almost scored in the first, what, 4 or 5 minutes? Phillips gets there though. Kenyon. Ref. Oh, come on. To Azura. Back to Bennings, looking for a cross. Azura. Cross. Ooh, what the hell was that? Phillips. Back into Kenyon. Stockton. I see him. Stockton does not get. How does he not get there? Oh. Long ball to Riley. Oh, Cooney, better touch. Blazic blocks it. It's a corner. Get that out. Oh, Sullivan. Oh, Cranston gets it. Pull it back. Oh, 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 I don't know what to do. Oh. Just give it to Ribeiro. Kick it up. Cranston, good. Ooh, horrible touch. Oh, is he on? Miller was not on. Stockton above. Miller. Pull it back. Oh. Miller. Get the ball back. Oh, Cooney. O'Sullivan. McDonald. O'Sullivan with a good tackle. Oh, no, no, no. And they score. I didn't know where to go. I just passed inside, and it was a stupid move to do. Why did I decide to do that? Nobody's showing. I just run back inside. Could have just cleared it, and they score. One thing I did forget to do was keep Cranston's and Cooney's instructions to stay back. Gargan. Ref. How was that not a foul, ref? Inside to Phillips. Stockton. What? Ref. Bro. Nice tackle, Kenyon. Lavelle. Are you serious? Get there, Ribeiro. Catch that. Catch that. What are you doing? Ribeiro, you gotta catch those. Ribeiro. Catch them. Ribeiro. You gotta catch that. I'm getting freaking butt raped over here. Blazic gets a foot in. Go. Inside. O'Sullivan. To Kenyon. Phillips. Pull it back. Inside to Stockton. What the fuck was that? Why did you turn backwards? I wanted you to let it go, and then you turn forward. Oh my god. Riley down the line. Crosses it in. Cooney heads it out to Kenyon, who will pick the ball. Pulls it back into Cooney. Stockton. Go. Stockton. Oh. Almost into Miller. And that's half. 1-0. Mansfield Town. Okay. Let's tie this game. Position to Kenyon. Bending on the outside. Cooney with the tackle. Into Blazic. Are you serious? Why are you running away? Give me an option. You just run away. Thank you. Cargarn, go. Pass it to Phillips. To Stockton. Alright, that's Stockton. Give it to Phillips. Into Stockton. Or Kenyon. And yes, we score. Let's go. We tie the ball. Tie the game. 1-1. Alex Kenyon's first goal for us. And the first in the league, too. Kenyon, what are you doing? You just kept him on sides. Ref. God. Cranston. What is that header? Charsley. Off. He was off. Bro, make a better. You just go behind him. Oh my god. Thank you for actually catching it this time, Rivero. That was a clear. Why did you just pass it to Kenyon? Nice save, Rivero. What the fuck is going on with this team? Cooney's getting tired. We'll put Conlon on. We'll put Gibson on. Just, I don't know what the fuck is going on. They're not making good runs. Their defending decisions are off. Are you serious? Are you fucking serious right now? Are you for real? Please, game. Please, tell me where the fuck the defenders went. Why are the defenders just... And the Ribeiro could easily say... What is he doing? Oh my god. Just pull... Why are you coming towards me? You were open and then you just made yourself covered. Back into Kenyon. Gibson. Stockton, why? Gibson. Slew, get on. I'm not liking Stockton, to be honest. Stockton, I don't know what the fuck this guy does. He's making horrible runs. He's not fast. Missed the open shot last game. Miller, go to the ball. Gibson, make a fucking run. You're just standing there. Oh my. And we lose. Off some stupid bullshit this game gives us. Numov didn't start because Ribeiro, okay? Why you always ask that, bro? A difficult game. The players seem to be lacking in They seem to be lacking a lot of stuff that game. Making horrible fucking decisions. Low confidence. I really got ahead in the second half. Morecambe could not pull level. Well, we did pull level, then they got ahead again. We couldn't play our usual game as it was fucking seen out there, bro. I don't know what the fuck our players were doing that whole game. They were just making stupid decisions. Richie Sutton returns. Howard goes up one. We don't do good at all. Of course not. Charlton in the Carabao Cup. Ota has been officially sold to Derry City. Let's play Charlton, who are a championship team. Us winning is not likely, but it's something that can happen. Here we are, the Globe Arena. Hosting Charlton. Carabao Cup. It's gonna be a tough game, but hopefully a wake up for these guys. Slew is starting over Stockton, so I just hope we do good, really. I really hope Slew does good for us, cause I'm not liking Stockton at all. He's just, I don't know, something about playing with him is just not good, or doesn't fit my style of play, at least. Dylan Phillips in goal, Lyle Taylor, a striker with Cooley Bon, 4-1-2-1-2, narrow. Maybe the last game was, you know, they were playing five at the back, so it was better more defenders, and it gave them more width. So I'm guessing that was it, and I think Hold up. I think I forgot to do it again. I did. I need to stop forgetting. I need to do that. Because I don't like them going up and then we have no fullbacks when they're on a counterattack. It's a slew. Slew! What the hell? That touch. Going down the line. Lyle Taylor. Looking for a cross. Lavelle. Was not trying to take that to a corner. Oh, Colin. Okay. We'll take that. Get O'Sullivan down the line. How? Cargarn, you have to score there. You have to score there. Wide open goal. Slew get there. Back into Slew. No, I wanted that to Slew. Bonet. Dribbling. Passes it inside to Cullen. Back to Bonet. Good save, Ribeiro. O'Sullivan. Slew with the good touch back. Back into Slew. What was that? Shot. On. Straight at the goalie. Oh, off the crossbar. Oh my. You cannot score fucking headers in this game. Back into Kenyon. Kenyon. Oh, good save. Let me switch Cargarn. Into Kenyon. Pull. Cargarn. Slew. Nice turn. Straight at the goalie again. Nice. O'Sullivan. Oh! You got to head that. Okay. Throwing for us. Right now, we are definitely looking better on scoring than Charlton Athletic. Phillips. Slew. Get to Slew. Ref! How is that not a foul? Where did he get the ball there? Okay, easy save for Ribeiro. Ozadev. Bonet. Ozdemir. Cranston with the good. 0-0 at half. We're definitely looking better. Charlton start off the half. What was that pass? It was supposed to be a red glue pass. Why'd you send him through? Lavelle. Go back to O'Sullivan or not. Slew. Play O'Sullivan now. Oh. Ozadev. Ostermeyer. Bonet. Oh, nice save. Rip Ribeiro. Ribeiro is definitely saving us. And yes, Phillips will go off. Wildig will go on. Kenyon. I'm going for a regular pass. Why are you playing throughs? Just play it at him. Blazic, come on, get the ball. Where's our center back fucking going? Oh my god, what the fuck is going on? Ozadev out wide. Ahmed in the middle. Back to Ozadev. Let me switch. I'm trying to switch. Play. Run. God damn. Can you do anything? Slew, make that run. Oh, way too powerful. Let's go. Slew gets an assist. Let's go. I think this is Wildig. Yeah, Wildig scores. Slew with the assist. Good cross. A nice header. I'll put on Gibson on the left for Cargarn. Cooney. We'll put on Conlon. We're beating Charlton. We'll get our championship team. We're looking good, boys. Just keep this lead. To Azadev in the middle. To Hamed. Switch. Oh, Ribeiro with the save. That was stupid. I was trying to catch that Ribeiro. I was trying to switch my other center back, Lavelle, that whole time. Game wouldn't allow me to. Place Lou down the line. Somehow kept that in. Play Wildig. Wildig. Left side's open. Pull back. Kenyon. Oh, ref. Oh. That's the end. We win. We beat Charlton Athletic. And we go to the second round of the Carabao Cup. Oh my god, this and this Noma thing, bro. Can y'all chill out? It needs time to adjust. I'm gonna say the same thing every time. So Carabao Cup, next round with this win, do you feel you can win the cup? Okay, yo, chill, we're League 2. Winning this? It's too early for a verdict. Definitely way too early. This is the first round. We're League 2. All of England teams play this. What is he talking about? Nice to win a close match with a decisive goal in the second half. What do you think that made the difference in today's game? To be honest, just time to focus on the next match, man. We need to focus mainly in the league than anything else. All told, we need to focus. Transfer off of Cranston, not gonna happen. But we do need to focus on, you know, getting promoted, getting the playoffs. Something. We sit at 11th at the moment. Let's sim to this Chelten game, which we will sim. I'll consider you playing. Phillips is tired. I'll put Wildig at starter for this game. Let's hopefully win against Chelten, but I will accept a draw. Let's see. Sim. They have lost, drawn, and lost the last games. And we do get a tie. They only score off of a penalty. Miller scores for us. And now Slew is going to start over Stockton. I like playing with him better. And I don't know. Stockton's just... Slew just did way better. But we should have 4 points in the league now. And we are 12th. Simulates. Ribeiro does well. Nomov gets up a rating. Macclesfield Town is our next game, which we will be playing. Macclesfield is 21st, so we should win this game. Give us 3 points and possibly be in the playoffs, actually. Only 1 point away from the playoffs, actually. So if we get 3 points, we might be in the playoffs. Let's get into this Macclesfield game. Here we are. Playing Macclesfield Town away. Come here to their stadium. In our away kits. For the first time in the season. And 21st. 12th. Only 2 points separate us though. Look at that chin strap, bro. Look at that guy. Yo. Charles Cook in goal. Nathan Cameron, the captain. Joe Ironside is on the bench, the guy we were hoping to sign, but just joined Macclesfield. Wilson and Stevens up, 5-3-2. So again, this five at the back, hopefully we can break through it more than we did in against Mansfield. Only changes is Gibson instead of O'Sullivan. Barrow has been amazing for us in goal. He has been great for us, making great saves against Charlton in the last game. I just hope we play exactly how we played against Charlton. Just play that way, and we will win against Macclesfield. Okay, boys, let's go. Ooh. Tried to tackle there. Blažić. Oh my god, I forgot to do it again. I'ma do that right now. Stay back. Back into Kenyon. Slew, make that run. Nice, Slew. Shoot. What a save from Charles Cook. Well, it was kind of straight at him, but still a decent save at least. Phillips. Slew, make the run. Slew! Oh. Phillips. Play Phillips again. Kenyon. Shot Kenyon. Oh my. How close was that? That was really close. Into Phillips. Miller. Slew. Shot Slew. Oh my god. Slew's finishing is the only thing I'm not sure about. But Stockton's finishing wasn't good either. Oh, why? Stop following them. I hate when they do that. No reason to follow them. And they end up doing it and just make it easier for them to make that break. Ribeiro. Oh my. Questionable day, Ribeiro. Back into Kenyon. Phillips. Slew. One touch that Phillips. Blazic. Oh. Ribeiro. Whoa! Ribeiro! What a fucking save! What a save! I thought they were up. I was sure they were up after that. Ribeiro is a fucking god. Bro, we are never selling this dude. We are never selling this dude. Bro, Ribeiro is fucking amazing. Oh my. The first save was good. But the second save, yo. That was like peak De Gea right there. Archibald. Ribeiro with the save. Probably should have caught that. Cargo and play him wide. Go. Ref! Thank you. I was about to say. Oh, unlucky to get that. Can I switch? Why wouldn't the game let me switch? Trying to switch to Kenyon there. Gibson on the right hand side. Oh, you read that? Get there. Miller, run to the ball, Miller. Oh my god, can y'all run to the ball? Slew. Kenyon. Kenyon! Kenyon scores. Assist from Slew again. Let's go. Let's keep this lead. Miller almost got in the way, but side netting. No way that keeper's stopping that. Let's go, boys. Lots of sticks in a foot. Gibson. Oh, Gibson, better touches there. Especially when they are in our defending third. Blazic. Ribeiro. Thank you. Miller! Why'd you stop running? You had an easy through and you just stopped running. Blazic. Oh my god. Stop following that. He's way off sides and you keep following him. Miller. Slew. Play Slew. Shoot. Slew. 2-0. Slew scores. Slew is definitely gonna be our starter for this season over Stockton. He's been getting assists and his first goal for the club right there. Well, I don't know for the club, but for me at least. Blazic is getting tired, so we'll put in Sutton. Slew with the goal. Let's go. Hopefully one of many for the season. 2-0, boys. Back into Kenyon. Slew. No, Phillips, keep making the run. Why you keep cutting in when I'm about to pass to you? We just need to stop them for the next 20-ish minutes. Kenyon, good stop. Too much on that pass. Oh, that was horrible. Gibson, more. Put Wildig in. Phillips goes to the left. And Will Dig will be cam. Gargan off. Gibson off. Gibson did well. Nice touch. Wildig. Let's go! 3-0! As soon as Wildig comes on. Wildig is great. I don't know. I would like to start him, but I don't know who to start him for. Kenyon's a good defender. And still a good player for us. And he scores. Phillips is like... Phillips gives us chances, but I don't know. It's hard to make a choice here. We might just, you know, play him like every other game as a starter, because it's just two, three good mids that, and there's only two, the only room for two. Easy interception, and we win 3-0. Away against Macclesfield. All three goals in the second half. That was a good game for us. Good game. Oh my. Nomoff. Did you see the saves that Ribeiro made in this game? This is why Nomoff has not been put in a more competitive match out there today. Were you? Yeah, well, I wouldn't say they still did. We're competitive. It's just we broke through them, their defense, more than I expected. Give them full credit. Comfortable win after three goals scored by Morecambe. Do you think the game could have gone in the way today? Nah, I felt the win is just scoreline was unfair. Yeah. Yes, we are in the playoff position right now, sixth place. With Plymouth below us by, I'm guessing, goal differential. I have a game against Exeter next that I'm simming, who are only 2 points away from us. I hope we win that game. If we win that game, we'll be at 10 points and possibly in an automatic promotion spot. It's Sims Exeter game. Oh, winning that Carabao Cup match gave us another game in this already stacked August game. August, whatchamacallit, it's against Sheffield Wednesday, a League One, no, there's championship team actually. We'll send that, because us just winning against Charlton was already like something good. I think we'll play Swindon, because I'm pretty sure they're in second right now. Come on boys, let's get this. They have a draw and two losses. So, and we still lose. They get a goal, a winning goal in the 85th minute. That's not what I was looking for at all. Simulate these drills. Howard doing good again. Almost up another rating. Bradbury goes up a rating. Let's send this game against Sheffield. Let's see when we keep going in the Carabao Cup. No, we don't. We lose 2-1, which I'm fine with. Don't care that much. Andre Tote. Another center mid. No. Nomoff. Bro, stop talking about Nomoff. Why do you stick with O'Sullivan in your starting team, even if his performance hasn't shown signs? We don't have a Mason suffering right now. But, I mean, he's in a rough patch. Hopefully he'll get over it. I mean, it's not like he's playing bad. He just doesn't get much touches on the ball. Off to a great start. Do you think your team has enough depth to distance themselves from the bottom of the table? Of course, man. No question asked. Of course we have enough depth. Let's go. Against Swindon. Hopefully we play well, like the past two games I've played with them. We're hoping to play exactly how we played against Charlton and against Macclesfield. Steven Benda in goal. Lloyd is grow a 4-4-2. Yates and Doyle up at top. Is Grove Rory the wings. We'll be going down. Looking for a cross. Goes over Cooney. O'Sullivan gets the ball. I forgot to do it again. Oh my. Nice run from Kerrigan there. Kerrigan. I can't get his name right. Miller. Oh, better touch. Better touch, and that's goal. Let's do the instructions again. Why do I keep forgetting that? Kenyon, pull it back. Miller, nice touch. Oh, what a save. Miller with a good shot, or a decent shot at least. Phillips, shoot that. Oh, just a little too hard. Just a little softer, and that's a goal. Top right corner. Right now, we're making great chances. Nice save, Ribeiro. That was stupid. FIFA's stupid. I mean, I make the tackle, and it still just goes straight to him. So stupid how that happens all the time in freaking FIFA. Okay, just like that. Just like that. Try head it out, and it just goes straight to them. Hits the crossbar, luckily, and then they freaking... We make a goal line clearance after. Cranston, come on. Cranston, what are you doing? Why are you not trying to... Ribeiro! Oh, Sullivan. Nice move down the line. Oh, they played an offside trap. Slew was through. Why? Oh my god, Blazic, come on, you got it. You barely did anything. You just barely stuck out that foot. Oh my god. Back into Kenyon. Slew. O'Sullivan. Back into O'Sullivan. Tackled by Grant. Kerrigan swings it in. Oh my. Blazic, you gotta get that on target. You have. How does that even happen? Oh my god. What are you. How does he get that through? How does he get that cross off? Please tell me, game. I'm right in front. How does he get the cross off? Cooney, why are you making that touch? I'm literally trying to move you forward, and you made that dumbass touch. Nice block, Phillips. We should be winning this game. O'Sullivan. Too big of a touch? O'Sullivan! Why are you making such a big touch there? Miller. God damn, Miller! Make a better touch! Your touches are horrible! Kenyon, what are you doing? Oh, making a good... Oh, that's not even Kenyon. Let's go! Phillips scores! Assisted by Miller. Go to the camera. 1-0. We're beating Swindon at the moment. Adam Phillips with his second goal in League 2. Ooh. Easy, Ribeiro. Slew, what is the touch, man? Those touches are so bad. Please, go to the ball, someone. You can go to the ball. O'Sullivan, why are you going closer to the freaking ref? They just go closer to the defenders when they make runs. It's stupid. We'll dig. We'll go on. How much is his curve? Not that great. Way too low. back to Slough. No, I'm not trying to pass it there. Oh my god. I'm trying to play Miller through, who's making the run, and he just passes it to O'Sullivan. How do I not get the ball? Are you serious? Where are y'all going? What are my center backs doing? First of all, how does he even get to that? Buzzer goes off, he's tired. What is that pass, Cooney? What the fuck? I'm just trying to give it back to Kenyon. And he, I don't know what that was. Lavelle. Nice. Slough. Miller. O'Sullivan. Slough in the middle. Ah, how did Slough not get to that? Wildig. O'Sullivan. Oh, it's okay though. We get a 1-0 win against Swindon. Let's go, boys. We were looking iffy and keeping the lead. Real iffy there. Like, I don't know. On defense, we weren't doing that well today. Don't know what was going on. But our offense was still doing the same things they always do. Y'all just can't stop asking about Nomov. Bro, he's not playing anytime. Have you seen the saves Ribeiro has been making? We are not in today's win enough to grant him back your favors. Yes, he, like I said, he hasn't been doing bad. He just hasn't been in the, like, the team, really, you know? Yes. He did actually get some touches on the ball today. He still did. He actually had a part in the game today. So, just keep doing that, and we're good. You managed to win a close match with decisive goal in the second half. What do you think made the difference in today's game? And just time to focus on the next match. We already got these points. It doesn't matter about this match. Just go to the next match. And transfer deadline day has ended. We do get the monthly scouting updates. Let's look at this before the transfers. Note this guy, Aiden Griffiths. He's a striker. I'm just not liking the starting. And he's 18. Starting overall. And the fact that he's 18. It's got to be no. Morgan Jackson, give him another month. Still looking decent. Charles White, iffy. Value's decent, we'll give him a month. Max Watson. Potential's not that great, but I mean, I'm sure we can still do good with him for a couple of seasons. His value's, we'll give him another month. This guy's potential's not good, I'ma just reject you. Checked you. Ooh, Sean Morgan is looking good. What is his value? Oh, his value's not that good at all. We'll give you. Do we just sign him? We'll give you one more month. We'll give these guys one more month. Hopefully, we come back good and we can sign some youth academy players. Kula Bali to Man City. Casemiro went to Juventus to 76.8 mil. Sol 68.4 to Barcelona. Barrejo 53.2 to Man City. Thiago went to Liverpool for 49 million. That's an interesting deal. Alderweireld went to Real Madrid for 46.9. Martial leaves Man United, goes to Germany to play for Leipzig, 45.3 mil. Gomez to Dortmund. Vardy to Dortmund. Carvajal to Juventus. Alaba to Spurs. Man United pick up Josef Martinez for 38.6. Semedo to Napoli. Azpilicueta leaves Chelsea and goes to Real. Telles to Barca. Romagnoli to Liverpool. Gundogan to Barcelona for 36 mil. Matip leaves, goes to Leipzig. Savage goes to Leverkusen. Spurs lose Sanchez, who goes to Roma for 34.6. Kimpembe to Valencia. Kramaric leaves Hoffenheim and goes to PSG. Draxler goes to Valencia. Valencia's looking to start up a good team there. Correa leaves Atletico, goes to Chelsea for 32.9. And Barcelona lets Rakitic go to Manchester City. Rodrigo to Atletico Madrid. Cavani to Leverkusen. And yeah, main guys. Yeah, Bellerin to West Ham. Some Vertonghen to Man City. But that means Spurs lost three center backs. That is crazy. Anyways, it's been your boy Toxic Viper. That is going to be it for this episode. We'll start off September in the next episode. And I hope you like this video. If you do, give it a like, of course. And yeah, see you later. I'm gonna be straight regardless, I'm heartless. I don't wanna be a part of where they started. Can't let none of these niggas run, why do they bother? Antisocial, I don't wanna hear about their problems. Whatever it is, I